What is blockchain? Blockchain is a new way of sharing data between organizations that allow each organization to confidently and securely access the same information. It also provides a common platform to transform business models and drive profound, positive change across companies, governments, institutions, and society. Imagine multiple partners within the same industry, all having access to the same data in near real time. Not a copy of the data, but the actual data itself, including its transaction history. A single source of truth in the data means validation no longer relies on primitive systems of back and forth and reconciliation. Instead, it's as simple as, I see what you see. Don't think of blockchain as a technology. Think of it as an opportunity to completely reinvent the way in which organizations share information and execute business transactions. It's a simplified way of securely sharing data, transferring value, and better managing the identity of groups, people, and things in the digital world. What does blockchain do? To better understand, let's start with a simple explanation. Two cars get into a minor traffic accident. Both drivers independently contact their respective insurance companies, notifying them of the accident. Each insurance company will document the accident, known as first notice of loss, and collect information such as the police report to complete the claim process. The result is each insurance company has a different description of the same traffic accident. This data collection and reconciliation process is redundant, costly, time-consuming, and prone to errors. By using blockchain, a consortium of insurance companies would have shared access to the same records in real time from a single source of truth. Only members of this consortium and other applicable parties, such as the police, would have access, rights, and obligations for usage of the data. Blockchain provides a shared, tamper-evident, single source of truth. Why does it matter? Blockchain benefits our clients, consumers, and individuals in three main ways. It reinvents products and processes, increases transparency, and improves productivity and quality. Our previous insurance example demonstrated the first benefit, reinventing products and processes. It did this by transforming the business ecosystem to allow for a shared source of truth. Let's look at a couple of examples where increasing transparency is the major benefit. There is now the possibility to create a shared view across companies of all events that took place to create a good or make a product. A retailer or manufacturer can make this information available to its consumers, creating transparency into the entirety of the supply chain. This allows consumers to validate the product's authenticity and build trust in the brand's values, such as sustainability commitments and fair labor practices. In addition, a unique identifier on a carton of strawberries is all that is necessary to access the full history of how the strawberries arrived in the store. In the event of a recall on strawberries, the impacted products can be traced by scanning the affected crate barcode to track back to the originating farm. Now let's look at how blockchain can help improve productivity and quality. Simplifying access of your personal health information would not only reduce the burdensome forms and repeat tests at each doctor's office, clinic, or hospital you visit, it can also help save lives. With blockchain providing a shared index of where all your personal health data is stored, as well as the list of doctors and health services organizations that are allowed to access it, patients can be empowered to control exactly who, under what circumstance, and for how long their personal health data is accessible. In an emergency situation, having a patient's entire health history, including allergies, chronic conditions, and current medications immediately accessible at the point of need, even when seeing a doctor for the first time, can be the difference between life and death. For those non-emergency situations, it would make access to our data more convenient and allow us more information to live healthier lives. How is blockchain applied? When companies come together to design multi-party systems, it offers the chance to rewrite the way companies operate by delivering greater data transparency, removing redundant processes, and revamping inefficient capabilities. Beyond simply automating old processes, blockchain eliminates steps and activities among businesses and facilitates the restructuring of traditional value chains. This could revolutionize the financial services, supply chain, and identity verification industries. Let's look at an example of a coffee grower that incorporates all three facets. Using an app, Juan, a coffee farmer, creates a personal profile. His biometrics, such as a fingerprint, voice, face, or iris scan, are securely captured and verified. When Juan's coffee is ready to be shipped and registered, a barcode is automatically generated with embedded information about Juan, his farm, and the coffee itself. Details may include the farm's sustainable practices, soil conditions, and fair labor and trade standards. Additional details like temperature and humidity are scanned at each step along the journey and added to the ledger. The coffee is traceable as it moves across the supply chain to you, where a simple scan tells the entire story of your coffee and the farmer that grew it. If you really like the coffee, someday you would be able to reward the farmer directly via a secure tip. Blockchain turns what used to be a one-way supply chain into a circular supply chain, bringing you and the grower together. How does blockchain work? At its most basic level, blockchain provides a shared distributed ledger. It uses cryptography and hashing to ensure that it is tamper-evident. It is append-only, which means that it allows additions to the chain, but will not allow data or transactions to be inserted or changed in previously recorded blocks. It relies on consensus or automated agreement within the network to verify any additions to the chain. Let's say you've written a book. Besides selling physical copies of the book, you would like to include it in a members-only online library. The membership fees of the online library pay royalties to the authors if members read their books. Any publishing house offering books through this online library and the membership service must be part of a distributed ledger network. Some basic rules are created using smart contracts, which are not contracts in the legal sense, but contain business logic written into the programming code of the blockchain network. These contracts establish the rules and terms of how transactions will be conducted among parties. Blockchain uses digital tokens to represent things of value. This is known as tokenization. Your book becomes a digital asset. When your token gets exchanged, according to the smart contract rules, it creates a transaction that shows your book was selected for reading. At the end of the month, the total count of books read is determined, and you, the author, would be compensated. This is just one example of how blockchain is the business environment of the future. How does it combine with other technologies? Blockchain and multi-party systems are a small part of an overall business revolution. Combining these technologies with artificial intelligence, cloud, and the Internet of Things will be game-changing. Let's look at three examples. Artificial intelligence. Anonymized health data stored on the blockchain would provide an end-to-end view for a more holistic data set. Using this data with AI can revolutionize the diagnosis of disease and treatment planning. Cloud. Multi-party systems can be used on local computers and in the cloud. Cloud offerings are referred to as blockchain as a service, BaaS. Accenture also has an open source blockchain automation framework, the Hyperledger Lab, which can be used to automatically deploy a production-ready blockchain platform to an existing cloud. Internet of Things. The use of embedded sensors in our technology lets us automatically capture consistent, reliable data. For example, a farmer can use IoT-enabled meteorological equipment to capture climate information, such as the moisture level for a field of soybeans. The IoT measurements are automatically recorded on the blockchain, proving the quality of the crops and allowing for a quality digital seal.